His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa attended the opening ceremony of the 30th edition of the National Heritage and Cultural Festival, held annually by the Saudi National Guard Ministry at the patronage of the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, at Al Janadriya region. Upon arrival at Al Janadriya region, His Majesty was received by the custodian of the two holy mosques and Saudi National Guard Minister and head of the Organizing Supreme Committee of the festival, His Royal Highness Prince Mut'ab bin Abdullah bin Abdulaziz Al Saud. His Majesty was welcomed by the custodian of the two holy mosques and discussed strong historical relations and growing cooperation in all fields. Their Majesties then watched the annual camel race with the participation of a large number of riders held as part of Al Janadriya festival. A poem was delivered during the event, and at the end of the race, the custodian of the two holy mosques awarded the winners of the race with the trophies.
ولكن الله الحسم الحزم، الحزم مع صدارة، مع المركز الأول، مع السيارة، السيارة مع الحزم. تهانينا والناموس مالك الحزم سمو الأمير عبد العزيز بن فهد آل سعود، تهانينا. مراكز وثاني التحدي كان الوصول.
His Majesty the King then attended the dinner banquet hosted by the Saudi King in honor of the guests. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa arrived today at the Saudi capital Riyadh in compliance with the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud's invitation to His Majesty to attend the inaugural ceremony of the National Heritage and Cultural Festival organized annually by the Saudi National Guard under the patronage of the custodian of the two holy mosques. On arrival at the King Khalid International Airport in Riyadh, His Majesty the King was welcomed by the Riyadh Governor, His Royal Highness Prince Faisal bin Bandar bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, the Bahraini Ambassador to Saudi Arabia, Sheikh Ahmed bin Abdullah Al Khalifa, and a number of senior officials. His Majesty King Hamad delivered a statement in which he expressed pleasure to participate in the 30th Al Janadriya Festival at the kind invitation of the custodian of the two holy mosques. His Majesty said that the festival has become a civilizational tradition and an Arab and human platform that brings together an elite of writers, intellectuals, and researchers from all over the world. His Majesty also said that the festival has become a key event that embodies the authentic Islamic heritage and become a comprehensive event that attracts prominent Arab and Islamic intellectuals, and added that the Al Janadriya Festival is a model to be emulated at the GCC and Arab levels. His Majesty the King expressed pleasure to make this brotherly visit to Saudi Arabia at the invitation of the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud, whose positive and constructive role towards Bahrain and the Arab and Islamic nations are highly appreciated. His Majesty King Hamad valued highly the progress boom witnessed by Saudi Arabia in all fields during the era of King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud, and His Majesty the King applauded King Salman's commendable efforts to consolidate Arab and Islamic solidarity through supporting legitimacy backed by UN resolutions, wishing Saudi Arabia a successful heritage and cultural festival.
Thank you.
His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa returned to the kingdom after attending the inaugural ceremony of the National Heritage and Cultural Festival organized annually by the Saudi National Guard under the patronage of the custodian of the two holy mosques. His Majesty was received by His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier. His Majesty earlier left the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, where he was bid farewell by the Governor of Riyadh, His Royal Highness Prince Faisal bin Bender bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, and the Bahraini Ambassador to Saudi Arabia, Sheikh Ahmed bin Abdullah Al Khalifa. His Majesty the King sent a cable of thanks to the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, expressing thanks and appreciation to the Saudi monarch, the government, and the people of Saudi Arabia for the hospitality he and his accompanying delegation received. His Majesty added that such hospitality reflects the outstanding relations between the two countries and their people. His Majesty also voiced pleasure in attending the National Heritage and Cultural Festival held by the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, which reflects the civilization and humanitarian achievements the people of Saudi Arabia play in the progress of the Arab and Islamic civilization. His Majesty wished the Saudi monarch health and happiness and for Saudi Arabia further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa held today his weekly majlis at Rafah Palace. His Royal Highness welcomed a wide range of visitors, including members of the royal family, senior government officials, members of the Council of Representatives and the Shura Council, members of municipal councils, prominent religious figures, academics, community leaders, journalists and diplomats accredited to the kingdom. The audience expressed their appreciation of His Royal Highness's keen engagement with citizens by maintaining commitment to Bahrain's values, traditions, and national identity. The attendees also commended His Royal Highness's efforts to reinforce the kingdom's sustainable development under the development program initiated by His Majesty the King, as well as the government's efforts to deliver significant improvements to the public services. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier, and President of the Economic Development Board, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, issued Edict No. 1 for this year, appointing a new board of directors for the Bahrain Mumtalakat Holding Company for the term 2016 to 2020. The full Mumtalakat Board of Directors for 2016 to 2020 include 8 members under the chairmanship of Deputy Prime Minister Sheikh Khalid bin Abdullah Al Khalifa.